My name is Emily, and my involvement in Specsavers is I am the supervisor of the new Winton store. Specsavers is important in the Winton Carnival because we're trying to make people aware that we're in it, that we're in the high street, we're part of the community now. We're so new that we're still kind of, still people are walking past and they're surprised to see us. So this is one to sort of really launch that we are here, we are joining, we are always willing to help, we are always trying to get out into the community as much as we can. And you know, also showing that we can have a bit of fun if we really wanted to, because you know, we don't always just do a really set day, we do have fun days, we do get involved with charities and events, and we do want to make sure people are aware of that. We've got loads of little things as well as the information, because we want this day to be fun, we want to make sure everyone is enjoying it. We have a couple little things you can buy, but it's nothing too much, but everything that we do today is going towards guide dogs. We have a charity box for guide dogs, they are going to be here as well.
Realistically, we opened on the 14th of December last year, so this is the first major community event that we've been involved in, and that's very important for us because a lot of people would think that vision is solely about sight, but actually the health of the back of the eye, the health of the whole eye, determine a lot of things. So what we've also got here today are different types of sight loss issues and health issues which we have with eye. So it's about community engagement, but allowing people to understand what the real reasons to be able to get a sight test really would be. But the engagement that we got out there was fantastic, and everybody who wants to be involved was really getting involved. The dinosaurs went down a treat, which was about how Jurassic Park launched. Oh, not that long ago. So yeah, it did really well.